Clash Mini has announced their first new hero, and that is the Royal Champion. And they have gameplay footage here for us as well. So let's just get straight into it. This next update is going to be insane.
We have a new hero coming to Clash Mini, and that is going to be
the Royal Champion.
Royal Champion is coming with 3 abilities, unlocking level 1, 5, and 10. The first ability for the Royal Champion is that she's throwing her shield to damage and stun her target for a short amount of time. If you can finish off your target with that shield, you're going to get the energy back, and with this, you can clear the entire board with this one ability.
That's insane.
Her second ability is that if she's your last mini on the field, she is going to get a speed boost in attack and movement speed to make sure that she might have a chance of a comeback.
That's pretty crazy.
Her last and
final
ability is that she gains 1 extra bounce on her shield, which is leading into some crazy finishes like you can see right there. I think we should rewatch that though, because it happened so quick. You can see the sheets flying around, bouncing around, and finishing off the entire board.
That's insane.